I'm out here with Mr. Sharp. We're gonna do some duck hunting with our buddy Buck.
Buck!
This is Buck, he's a working dog. He's ready to go. It's obvious that Buck loves to hunt. What makes Golden Retrievers such good duck dogs?
What makes them good duck dogs is the breed itself. They're probably the only dog that can be a house dog and also a hunting dog. Well bred to be likable around the house and be able to perform a job out in blind.
What are the common dangers that retrievers seem to come across when they're out here hunting for ducks?
There's two creatures that you got to look out for. Number one is the gators. They can get a big dog in a hurry, especially down here in Florida. The second thing we've seen, we've actually killed four cottonmouth moccasins this year. They're very dangerous for a dog to be around. They don't run, they just stay there. But a dog usually knows that. Primarily, the worst thing I've seen in retrievers in Florida has been heat strokes. You've got to be very careful that they don't get overheated.
What's the normal lifespan of a Golden Retriever as far as top-notch hunter?
10 years.
And how old is Buck?
He'll be 6 in April.
Do you let him sleep in the bed with you?
No.
So when you're out there, I see you whistling. And what does that whistling tell him?
There's only two things he knows. One blast on the whistle, he turns his attention to me and I'll give him a hand signal. More than one means come. That's all you got to teach him. More than one, come to you. One, turn, look at you.
When the dog doesn't come back, he's just so into getting that duck that he doesn't want to quit, or is it a training thing?
No, it's not. That training goes out the window by then. He's just instinct. He knows that there's a wounded bird out there and he wants it. So he would rather hunt than eat, and he's gonna hunt.
Great shots of Buck. I think we definitely got the main shot that we wanted, and that's the point of what we're out here for. So.
All right.